Sup guys, I found this animating app and I thought of animating.